Sí, la tengo. Hood. Tayo ng graffiti ng Imperial flag ng Japan dito sa may mismong underneath ang hood. Let's see kung ano magiging result. So tatanggalin muna natin yung cover, yung mga bolts on both sides para matanggal natin yung isang hood para malinis natin, masander, and then paint. So gagawa tayo ng Imperial flag graffiti dun sa may hood ni Cefiroth. So hopefully magawa ko siya within a day. So let's see. Let's try kung ano magiging kalabasan. Let's do this. Kunin natin yung hood. So start na tayo. Linisin natin and then repaint. And hopefully magawa sa tumagapan. So, sasand muna natin yung surface ng re-paint natin. So far, konti lang naman yung rust areas. So, ito lang yung medyo may rust. So, lilinisan lang natin, scratch hanggang sa maging metal. And then, after that, pag natuyo, pwede na natin i-paint. So, nasand na natin at nasabon na natin. So, pwede na natin siyang spray ng primer. Let's go.
Why won't you just keep hoping? She said she was a little bit crazy. No, I haven't been around you. Cause I gotta think, just give me some time. Girl.
Now we'll keep going. Yung project? Ito na po yung ating installed UnderHood Imperial flag in Japan graffiti. Looks good. Awesome. So off to the next project. Successful tayo, natapos natin yung UnderHood graffiti ng Imperial flag in Japan. So more updates, projects ulit para